Long ago, there was a king, who lived in his castle watching over his people. The king fell in love with a peasant girl and they were truly in love. The king was ready to give away everything just to be with her, but his responsibility to his people and duty was strong. One day the king was strolling down through the farmlands. He saw the peasant girl with a boy, and the king became filled with jealousy and rage. The more he thought about it, the more insane he became. Even though the girl loved the king knew the boy had more of a chance than him. So in his rage, he sent his soldiers to unleash his rage upon the boy and his family. In the turmoil, the girl was injured, and in that moment of pain, anguish and death, a tear rolled down her eyes, and it became a lotus, a sign of her grief, pain, and loss. The ancestral dragon spirit felt the intensity of her emotions, and rose to her aid. The dragon spirit breathed into the lotus, cursing the king to forever live his life in loneliness, never understanding the love he had lost, and that which he had taken away. Forever waiting for when the lotus will bloom, and he will finally be released from his eternal curse.